Climate Champions, Guide to Plastics. Plastic is a man-made material not found in nature and designed to last a long time. And we produce millions of tons of the stuff each year for all sorts of goods and packaging. But plastics are in the news a lot at the moment, as we now create so much of them and end up throwing so much away in our rubbish. They end up getting into the countryside, rivers and oceans, causing great harm to the wildlife. And because they're synthetic, the plastic doesn't decompose naturally. In fact, only 1 in 10 plastic items gets recycled, which means we are just building up more of this rubbish which has to be disposed of somewhere. We use plastics in so many everyday objects, it might seem impossible to give it up. But there are lots of things we can each do to make things better. The real body is single-use plastics. These are designed to be used just once, like drinking straws, and then thrown away. But many plastics can be recycled, so make sure you know what can be put in your recycling at home and at school. And tell your family and friends so they recycle too. You can also reuse plastics to make sure they aren't thrown away at all, or say no to unnecessary plastics, like plastic shopping bags. When it comes to plastic, reduce, reuse, and recycle, and you'll be doing your bit to help nature, no matter where it is.
Climate Champion's Guide to Clean Energy. So what is clean energy? We call energy clean when we get it without burning dirty fossil fuels like coal, oil and gas. These are considered fossil fuels because they were formed from the buried remains of plants and animals that lived millions of years ago. But when they're burned, it generates air pollution that has led to big changes in our climate. Clean energies include solar, which is when we use energy from the sun and convert it to make electricity or to heat water. Wind, which can move the blades of giant wind turbines to create electricity. And hydro, or water power, which is generated by damming rivers, then letting the water rush out at high speed, turning a turbine and creating electricity. Though we should remember that all small dams which don't block the river are less damaging to the environment, mega dams which block the whole river can be really bad for everything in it. Scientists and engineers are also working hard to get lots more clean energy from tides and from waves. These renewable forms of energy will never run out, which will mean we can stop using dirty fossil fuels altogether, reduce pollution and preserve the environment.
Climate Champions Guide to the Magic of Trees. Imagine if one day some very clever person created a machine that could suck carbon dioxide out of the atmosphere, reducing one of the biggest causes of climate change. Imagine if that same machine also released oxygen for us to breathe, gave homes to squirrels, birds, insects, and monkeys. What if some version of this wonder machine gave us nuts and fruit, shade and building materials, and looked just awesome? That would surely be the most magical machine ever invented. We would want to have them everywhere. We could call them trees. That sounds good. Trees. If only somebody would hurry up and invent them. So let's be kinder to the planet. Climate Champion's Guide to Upcycling. You may sometimes think you're too old for that toy, or you grow out of that hoodie, or realise you have read that same book 1,000 times. It's natural that some things reach a point where they're no longer useful to us, but that doesn't mean that they aren't useful. Do you know someone else that might like that toy, book or hoodie? Perhaps they have something that they've finished with they can swap with you. Or lots of charities will gladly take donations of things if they're still in good condition. Another plan could be upcycling. That means taking something you're finished with and turning it into something new, such as turning tin cans into plant pots or lanterns. Instead of buying something new, look around. Is there something you can swap with a friend? Or a way you can upcycle something else? So, let's be kinder to the planet, become a Cartoon Network Climate Champion today, and make a world of difference.